Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What up, motherfuckers, and welcome to a game. And this game is a fun game. It's a cool game. It's The Binding of Isaac. Now, I've been playing this game for quite a bit. And by quite a bit, I mean like a month ago. And I really enjoy this game. So yeah, we're gonna go kill ourselves, I guess. It's a boss in the game. But anyways, let's get right into it. So yeah, there's bombs, there's items, and there's a bunch of things you can do. It's basically a roguelike shooter type of game, you know? But yeah, it's a top-down shooter. I don't expect myself to win this. I suck a lot at this game. But I can try. I can most definitely try. And it's satisfying when I win, so yeah. Let's kill all of these things. Oh god, no! It's not good. No bueno, no bueno. But as long as we can do special things, we're good. Oh no! But you press the spot and everything okay. That's the boss room right there. I'm not going in there yet. There's an item room I need to find. There's an item room on every floor. Those are pills. They have a random effect each time you start a game. And I'm losing hearts for no reason. That's no bueno. And that's the shop room, but I don't want to go in there because I have no coins yet. I'll look a coin, but to actually go into an item room, you want to have 15 coins. Oh, I have no idea what this item is, but we're gonna get it. Oh, look. What this does is it lays stuff behind me that damages enemies when they step on it. It's not a really good item, but I'll take it. Anyways, we're gonna fight the boss. Easy boss, easy. Hope I don't die, Okay. We're not gonna die. By the way, we only have one life to complete each run. And each run lasts for about like an hour or so. Oh good, I got an item that gave me extra bombs. And a heart piece. The poop has a chance of dropping some coins and stuff. Secret room? The floors have like a chance of having a secret room in some place. And you have to smash the wall in with a bomb to actually get access to it. Which is pretty sad because I suck at finding them. And I hate these. I hate the spiders. Spiders are the worst. Okay, good. Dead. Forever. Ooh, that exploded. Are we gonna... That's worth it. So this... Whenever we open one of these chests, a bunch of enemies spawn, but we don't want to do that until we get the item, just in case. Like a damage upgrade or something. Coin! Oh, there's... If you look at the top right, there's an item room below this room I can go into after we kill all these enemies. We need a key to access it, but luckily we have four keys. I'm not very good, but I'll take it. This gives us, 3 hearts. Not very useful because it charges like every 7 rooms, but it helps. Definitely good. And you don't want to take any damage because if you take red heart damage, then you just don't get a chance to get really good items when you kill the boss. And to get the really good items, you need to sacrifice heart pieces. Oh, I don't like these dudes who spawn over. That's not a good thing. But... Oh, look! More hearts. I have no idea what that does, but I'm taking it. I like to clear the whole floor out before leaving, just in case there's something good. Usually there's not, but it's worth a chance. Secret room? Nope, never. Never. I hope this is an easy boss, cause... Yep, easy boss. Oh, but with enemies, and enemies are no bueno. No bueno enemies. This dude is like one of the easiest guys to fight. Just pretty good. Because I don't have anything good to fight with. Since everything is that I have right now is pretty bad. No upgrades. We have a red heart upgrade. I used to have 2 hearts and now I have 3 hearts, which is pretty good. Kill this guy. The bosses get harder each floor. Which is not a nice thing. Yeah, see? better items right here. Unfortunately, these are guarded by these guys, which are not very nice people. But you need to sacrifice a heart to get these. I think I'm gonna take both of them, honestly, because these are part of the transformation called Guppy. Ooh, I've never gotten that item before, but I know what this one does. It's not that good. I might actually take this. Have I explored all the rooms? Yeah, I don't wanna go into the shop. Third floor. I don't want to do that just yet. Oh, there's the item room. Good, good, good. This room is pretty difficult. This floor, I mean, not the room. I can reroll this by doing this. That's terrible. I'm not taking that. I basically just spawned a bomb. But a bad bomb. We don't want those kinds of bombs. I'm taking this because it looks cooler. I have no idea what it does, but whatever. Oh no. There's a bunch of poop, and I don't want to deal with this right now. Not a good time to deal with this. I'll cut this part out so you guys don't have to watch me here for 10 minutes. We're done with that room. We took one half a heart of damage. Not that bad, honestly. Just because there's a lot of poops in the room, it's really hard not to take damage. There's that amount of poops in the room. These guys are easy, easy peasy, lemon squeezy, lemon breezy. See? More hearts. We don't want to go into the shop. Oh god, no. Not a good thing. We're clearing this place out, though. Easy peasy. Yeah, we're missing the room on the left. I don't want to miss those rooms. I don't want to miss any rooms. Especially since I'm not going for a time situation right here. Oh god, oh god. I might actually take damage. I don't like the worms, I don't like the worms. Whoa, I'm good at this game. Way better than off camera, because off camera I just die in 2 seconds. Really? Really? My luck. Too many bosses, and they're both in ultra mode. Oh no. Oh god. There's an easier version of this guy that's supposed to spawn early on. Not this early on. Not this guy this early on. That guy's a douchebag. Yeah, I'm not going to the left-hand path. That just replaces all my gold chests with red chests, and red chests can be bad. I'm gonna do this room right here. I'm gonna get it. Oh. This is no bueno. I don't like the worms. As I said beforehand. I Okay, this guy's easy to take out, I say as I almost get hit. Oh god. More worms. I don't like these ones are worse than the other ones. Only because they fire in a straight line. They have less health though. Oh yes, damage up. That was intense. And now if I do the boss, I'll have enough charge to get another red heart. Which is what I want. Okay, I have enough money to do this. Do you want to do any of this? I guess we want a soul heart, do we? I'll take a soul heart. Then I'll donate a bunch. But donating upgrades the shop sometimes. Makes it get better stuff. Okay, I'm gonna beat the boss. I don't like this guy, I don't like this guy, I do not like this guy. This guy just charges everywhere. He spawns enemies and it's a bullet hole, so not very good. Oh no. Oh, almost did damage. I'll take that. Tears up, shot speed down. That's fine by me. I do a lot of damage. I'll do this. Then I'll grab the battery over here. Another heart. I take back what I said about that item not being that good. It's extremely good. It's real good. Floor 4. Nope, I can't go in there. Okay, poop room. I can beat these guys faster now that I have more upgrades. Upgrades are nice. Oh god. These guys are still a pain though. These guys are always a pain. Unless you have an item called Brimstone, which is an overpowered damage dealer. Where you charge a laser and it kills everything in one shot. It's pretty nice. That would be nice to have that. To show it off and stuff. But unfortunately, I don't have that. Oh god. Adam? Trash. No bueno. Beep. Ow. I don't like these guys. These guys just fire random stuff out. Okay, it's done. I can open this. This is a gamble. Oh, okay. Can I just blow you up? Oh, luck down. Wow, that's messed up, man. Just give me a luck up for once in your life. Ow. See, luck down. That's what you did. Lockdown did not cause that, you know, but whatever. Lockdown can cause whatever it wants to cause. I don't know what it causes because I'm not that into the game. I'm gonna kill it. It's still gonna keep firing? What is this? This is no bueno, that's what it is. Die. Okay, I got this. Okay. I can win this. Hit him. Ah! It's trying to get a little easy now. I got the ropes. I'm getting better. Go. And I want to kill the stupid boss. I don't like the bosses. I've already gotten the other one. Yeah, I have. Should I just leave them, or... I should leave. First, you gotta see if I can kill this boss easily. I don't like it. But then again, it's one of the easiest bosses, so I shouldn't be complaining. There's a lot of bosses in this game, as you couldn't tell. Okay. Oh no, I just want good items. I don't want to fight this guy. You can't do that to me. Yeah, you can't. Why does that always happen? I don't appreciate this. At least I don't have to fight this guy ever again during this run. That's pretty nice. Now my things are black. And they fire faster over time, the longer I hold it. I forgot what this does. Speed up, size down. And then I got balls of steel. That's really nice. I don't need any of these. I'ma just leave. Oh god. So yeah, now, after this floor, there's a boss that we need to beat, and it's our own mother. As you saw in the animated short, she seems like a bad woman, and that's why we need to kill her. Ow, I don't like this. Okay, we got it. I don't know where about here. It's just all happiness and smiles. Happiness and smiles all throughout the land. Nothing's gonna keep me down. Everything's gonna make me happy. Go, shoot! Kill him! Finally. No, mother, don't step on me. That was just mother's hand, it wasn't even her. Which means we gotta be really careful. As we're getting close. But it's not this boss that we're fighting her in, it's the next one after this. Map of secrets. Okay, now you guys are gonna get to see a secret room. Here we go. Secret. Ooh. Secret. And we broke a hole in this room. This guy's pretty easy. We can break through this. Do that. Then the golden poop, which drops lots of coins. I don't like the skelly bones. The skeletons are the things that cost the most deaths. Pretty good item, I think. Is it? I forgot what this item does. I'm not sure I like it. Oh, it just spawns blue spiders, which hurt the enemies like 0.5 of their health. I don't know math. I have lots of hearts. Kill this thing too. Worms are bad. Kill them all. Yay. Oh, boss. And I want to kill the boss like right now, because I don't want to drag this episode on for that long. This run is long enough. At least I think so. Nope, not good. Nope. This is bad. No bueno. I'm not sure if that did anything, but it probably did. Alright. Die. I don't like this guy. I don't like this guy. Guys, just hurry up and die. Ah! No. No bueno. Okay. Good. No! I didn't mean to grab this guy. Well, he just fires pointless stuff. Doesn't matter, but I'm going down to the... Which floor already? Oh my god, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 floor, man. 6th floor. No bueno. Kill it. I'm just getting the item and running out, honestly. And this room, this boss is the mom fight, which is decently difficult. I've never done it without taking any damage, of course. It's because she's so unexpected sometimes. She just steps on the ground without summoning you, and you're like, what? And she's like, ha. Cause she laughs during the fight for no reason. Stop. No. Rude. Oh, this is no bueno. Ow. Okay, good. We still got this. Penny tears. Look at our tears now, they're so cool and shiny. An epilepsy warning here. Ow. I don't like this guy. This guy is rude. Item? Trash. Trash. What is this? Bastard bud? What does that do? I have no idea. There's not so good things on the shop right now. I would just leave right now, man, if I had the chance to. Ow. Wait, did I go into the secret room? Nope. I'll agree. It's just so many boss fight. That would have been hard if I had fought this guy earlier, but now we're just overpowered. Lots of hearts. Lots of them. Okay. Temperance, maybe. What does this do? Oh. No. I don't want that. Two coins. Yeah, I might as well just kill them this way. Lost a heart, but whatever. Who needs hearts? Who needs hearts nowadays, right? Definitely not me. Hearts are for dead people. And I'm not dead. Not yet. Which means I will forever be in good shape. Mom, 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 mom. Oh god. See, when she grunts, it's when she drops her foot, but sometimes she doesn't do the grunt. And I just stay looking at her like an idiot, like, what are you doing, mom? I don't want your stupid foot in my face. Ow, that almost hit me. Oh, we're doing really good, though. Ow! Pretty sure we still have a chance of getting really good items. Maybe. No really good items, but we can head down to the second to last floor. The next boss after this is Mom's Heart. For some reason that's still alive. I don't want it to be alive though. Oh god, no. Eyes in the utero. I'll kill it. Die. Oh no, no bueno, 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 no. No, no, come on. No bueno. Oh god, that's me right there. That's me shooting. That wasn't me the boss, that was just me the me, you know. The enemy! Hermit? Oh no, why? Why does it teleport me here? I don't see the point. Okay, I don't like this room. Don't like this room already. Ow! Get out of here. Okay, I don't want that. At least it's easy to take out, or not. Is there a shop on this floor? Probably not. Where do we want to go? We want to try and go in this way. And probably the boss. Ow! Why do we need coins now? We don't. There won't be a shot. Die. Just die. I don't need you in my life. Okay, there we go. Bro! Yay! Happiness! Never been happier to see one of those rooms. Oh yes. Okay. Oh no, I forgot. Okay, that was easy. Definitely a white boy. No, why? Why you slow down time, Beth? Why you slow it down? Are you scared? What do you think I'm gonna do to you, huh, Beth? You're already dead, so... There we go. Cube of meat. I'm leaving. The final room to kill Mom's heart. And then we can go to the church, whatever it's called. And we'll kill ourselves. But the boss that we're trying to kill here is extremely difficult. Like, it's harder than any boss. Except, of course, Mega Satan. And I take it back, it's not the hardest boss at all. I just always have trouble killing it. I'm never prepared when I get there. Give this guy some keys. Ow. Really? I didn't want to go into this room. This is painful. Okay, kill. We need as many hearts as possible to kill Mom's heart. Good. Ow, that's not bueno. It looks like me when I was not so disfigured. Ow. Ow. Eternal heart. Now if I get the actual eternal heart from my thing, then I'll be able to get a new heart. Alright, there we go. I don't like these guys. These guys are too fast. It lives. Stop, mom's heart. It used to be called mom's heart until I killed it like 10 times. Then it changed forms. Oh, dude, seriously? Hitbox. My hitbox is way smaller than it's supposed to be, so I should have a lot easier time killing this. Really? Why? I just want to kill you. There we go. We killed this dude, but we want to have full health when we reach the cathedral. Well, health is all we've got in a fight like that. Give me hearts. Oh, come on. Health down. This game does not want me to win ever. So messed up, dude. Well, have we been to an item room? Is there no item rooms down here? I seriously forgot. Seriously, dude, no. Oh, dude, seriously, no. Kill the stupid eye. Kill the eye. Okay. I'm safe. Ow. Almost dead. Seriously? Get hit once and everything's mimic. Seriously, dude. What's the point? I have 4 hearts. How am I supposed to beat this guy? I still have a full place ahead of me. Cathedral time. No! No bueno. Oh no. So basically every room is a mini boss or a boss in the cathedral. Two bombs. Unless it's one of these. Insanely difficult rooms. No. Kill it. Die. Okay, good. No, I don't like this guy. Kill it fast. This guy needs to die fast. Okay, good. Kill that thing. Empress, a world, a tower. I'll bring the Empress to the boss battle. This is gonna work. Right there. Right. Okay. Ow. Come on, we can do it. Ow. There's also a second phase after this. I think there's a phase after he dies. I'm not sure though. I just kill this thing, please. I wanna win this so bad. Okay. No, I guess I got this. Easy peasy, I got this. Only a few more hits. Ow. I got this. There's no way we can lose now. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching and, you know, subscribe and stuff. We want...